Alex Deminaur is through to the second round at Wimbledon, defeating compatriot James Duckworth on a rain-interrupted day two. He'll be joined in the next round by fellow Aussies Alexi Popperin and Adam Walton.
An all-Aussie affair at the All England Club. James Duckworth made his more fancied compatriot fight. Fight is what Alex Deminaur does best.
Thanks for coming. He's honoured in a flash.
Deminaur dominated the first set tiebreak ahead of an extended rain delay. The weather halted any momentum. The second set followed a similar path. The Demon and the Duck slugged out three consecutive tie breaks, the former on top in all, to progress through to the second round.
Oh, yeah, got up to that.
Novak Djokovic did it easy as he waltzed through his opening round match on a quest for a record equaling eighth Wimbledon crown.
Oh, that is sensational.
Fifth seed Andrei Rublev became the highest ranked casualty. His latest meltdown almost made a casualty of himself.
Well, you will see some angry reactions at this year's Wimbledon. But that's extraordinary from Rublev.
The greater pain came a little later, out at the hands of unseeded Argentine Francisco Comenzana. The sixth seed on the women's side also made an opening round exit. Reigning champion Markita Vondrousova ousted by 21-year-old Spaniard Jessica Buzas Maniero. Roger Aldridge for 10 News First.